I don't know either, it just fucking happened.
It's the second race that's happened. Alright. Let's go again. Have I ever tried a drunk speedrun? It's not that fun.
I tried it once. The worst part is I felt fine, but I just, like, played absolutely terribly.
Yeah, like, your reaction time is about as slow as a snail. And that's pretty slow.
Hey, Mickey. Yeah, no Spyro 4.
I was practically drunk every time I was playing any percent, though. Because I couldn't stand being sober playing that.
I don't blame you. I'll just jump on these stones.
Swag.
Hey, Koozle.
Probably like take a break from streaming and like hit at the gym so I feel better. Considering I have a membership to the pool / gym, I never used it yet.
Oh, damn.
Yeah.
Much better.
Good stuff. This time, are you? Oh, you're just gonna fucking be a dick. I see how it is. It's just the Dink Lord of Dink Lords.
That wasn't.
Getting some, like the worst RNG. Like, I'm getting box gym RNG. It just screws me over. But I shouldn't complain. That's my problem, I just complain all the fucking time. I can add you to the call, Andre. But you, like, totally didn't. You weren't there, man.
Where'd it go, Andre?
Thank you. The runs right now are so bad. Okay, I'll add you, Andre. If I can find out how. I added you, but you're offline. Okay, at least Stonehill went right. Do you fountain jump strats yet?
Do I?
Yeah.
I tried it like a really long time ago and I ended up losing time overall.
Oh, fair enough. Yeah, it's only if you get the jump first try that it actually saves time.
Yeah. I just might not have been like used to the route yet.
Yeah, and like the flame charge on the box is actually a time saver. Quite a bit. Oh, fine, Andre. Just gonna lurk in my chat then. I see how it is. Among the quiet.
Who's quiet?
My chat all the time.
Oh. What is TWOC? I have no idea.
The Wrath of Cortex.
Oh, okay.
Sorry, Andre, I'm just a Bible Thumperino right now. Best way to introduce yourself in the chat. PogChamp.
I prefer Ritzmitz personally.
Such a bad amount. Aw, damn Kimba. Rip hard mode raid. Too hard, 5 Kimba.
God damn it. Corpses. I feel like I fight corpses more than anything else in this game.
No, you need to install drivers for the capture card, but that they install automatically. Unless you've got an easy cap, then they might not install automatically.
Okay, I did that just exactly like last time. Fucking hell.
Yeah, VXD, I bet you're like, what the hell is this game? Well, I am pretty damn good at this game, to say the least. And it's all about collecting gems and saving the Dragon Kingdom from Nasty Nork. That was an interesting way to do that. At least enjoying your confusion. Maybe one day it'll make sense. It's just a collectathon, whereas Half-Life is like a shooter thingy majigger. Wow, this run is bad. There's no Agent 9, you silly.
No, can you not hear the game audio? Interesting.
Man, where's the guy saying he wants my babies?
All million billions of them.
Yeah. Like 100 trillion babies. We'll make an army of babies. Take over the government.
Okay, I'll try to fix this.
What, game audio?
Yeah, it's apparently quiet in comparison to my mic.
Then I become loud.
That was bad. After you get 100% in this game, it unlocks a bonus level that's worth 20%. Not the thief.
Town square.
Dry canyon.
Okay.
It's okay, it was a quick save. Just went around the other way.
Okay. Cause that thief costs a billion ages.
Yeah, town square one would be really sucky.
That happened in my, one marathon run I did.
That online. Really?
Marathon. Yeah. Missed the town square thief. That was sad. Cost like 30 seconds. And my chat goes into super focus mode. I can have like 60 people and nobody talks. I don't even understand.
Come on now.
Little Z, save the chat.
I think I might switch up my Cliff Town route sooner than later.
Yeah, you could probably save some time there. As in most definitely. Okay, Kemba, that's good to hear. Autopilot and not care about this run.
Come on now.
That's how you get records. You just go fast.
What is in the Nog? I still think it's weird that people don't know what in the Nog is. I guess you'll see in a minute what in the Nog is.
Alright, DJ, have a good night.
This is in Denong.
In denial? No, it's in Denong.
Short for in the noggin.
In your fucking face, bro.
Right in the cranium.
The thing that holds the brain, you know. Expanded on it enough. Yeah. I'll somehow not get mad at this. That's really fucking stupid.
Hey, Axel. It's not what I wanted to happen.
Are you joking? Wow, dude.
See you later, Grant.
I thought he left like ages ago. What a guy. I can't stand it anymore. I lost my brain. Found it in the garbage and then threw it in the river.
I don't think that's where it belongs either.
I can't play this game anymore. I need a break from life.
No. I had like a roly-poly right outside a night flight. Just trying to enter the portal and he just like roly-polied.
Silly Spyro and his silliness. don't know what it is about this game, but my brain just hurts. Just can't play it for too long anymore. I just move too fast.
Oh my god. Attack of the Flights. I just drowned right before the last lighthouse. There goes all my time and then some.
Yeah, it's like a minute.
It's bad. It's been a long time since I drowned there.
Now, I used to be able to play this game for like 8 hours at a time.
That's a lot.
I can barely play it for like three. Brain hurts.
Is that only two? I'm gonna lose my shit. This is something else entirely. It's like one way to get animation skip, I guess. I like missed the thief and like chased him around and like got him and like ran into the dragon at the same time.
Interesting. The strats.
Just too strong. Hey, Ice Tundra.
Something about playing this game too fast makes my brain melt.
What does it do to your brain?
Makes it, like, not function at full capacity.
Oh. Hey, Shanagar. I'm wondering how people are finding me from, like, those screenshots that I took in the, like, map viewer. It's really weird. Because I don't think, like, my Twitch is linked on there anywhere.
Weird. Spooky.
Super spooky. Okay. just because my names are the same. Probably will do 2 and 3 eventually. But Spyro 1 took me like 7 hours or something ridiculous. And the other two games are much bigger.
You mean Spyro 2?
Spyro 2 and 3. Like, in the map viewer, like taking pictures of it all.
Oh, okay. I see.
Or screenshots, I guess, is the proper term.
7 hours.
Yeah. That was 7 hours, like, straight. I just, like, lost track of time doing it.
Oh, Katie.
Could probably beat the game faster. Well, I know I can beat 120 faster than 7
yeah.
hours, but...
I hope so.
Like, Spyro 2 and 3.
Oh, yeah.
This is just ridiculous. Come on.
Well, it's a good thing that I didn't leave the level. I missed the gem.
That's crazy.
Yeah, I was about to exit level, and the menuing didn't go the way I planned, so I didn't exit level. I've been running it for just over a year and a half now.
Oh, nice, Shanagar. And I don't think Flint is really that dangerous. I guess it could be, according to statistics.
What, Flint?
Yeah, Flint, Michigan has a really high, like, homicide rate.
I think the city I live in has, like, one of the most crime per capita in Canada, but it's all in, like, one area of the city. Just a bunch of shitlords everywhere.
I think Flint is, has a higher rate than Detroit, as far as homicides go.
I don't think there's many homicides, more so just, like, drugs and gang shit.
Gang shit.
Whatever that means.
God damn, this was good. Okay. We're good now.
I remember when I used to think that Fairless was hard.
I thought it was really hard when I was like, learn the rest of it.
Yeah, I probably spent like, over 1,000 attempts on it. Not
it
to
was
mention
like,
the ones
hours, I think. Not to mention what? Sorry.
Like, how many times I've done it in runs.
Right.
anything in this game becomes easy when you've done it like 1,000 times. Key to success, Kate. Just do it 1,000 times. See ya, George.
I'll keep that in mind.
Yeah.
It's still just like the last druid. It's just like a pain in the ass.
Do you tap jump?
Yeah, I do. Like, if I get in the right position on the wall, it's like not hard for me to do, but it's like just getting there is still really difficult for me.
You don't even have to be at the right position, like there's...
Yeah, I saw you like... You can do it. I don't know. Be in several different spots. Still just none of them that I can get to.
Must not be turning early enough if you can't get there.
Yeah, I don't know. Oh my god, that did not just fail.
I'd have to look at you doing it, so, to know what you're doing wrong. Maybe that's what I should do, just like, not stream for a week and teach you how to speed game. Just like, Katie, you're doing it all wrong.
I remember when I was learning 14 Tally, there's like, Pat and Naughty Dragonite in my chat, and they were just like yelling at me the whole time because I was doing everything wrong.
Sometimes you just need another pair of eyes to tell you what you're doing.
Yeah. No, get that gem. Yeah, I missed the out of bounds in Alpine Ridge the first time.
So sad.
It's just like really dumb little things that happen. Like drowning in night flight. It's not something I do like every time I speedrun.
Yeah.
No, I've never been to anything like that, Shanagar. Yeah, whatever, this one still has a chance. No, okay, I'm not dead, not dead.
Not dead, right?
I like the first tornado guy that you get, like with Fairyless.
Oh yeah.
I like bonked near him and I almost fell off the edge and died.
But you got up to that point, right?
Yeah, it just took two trips around the room.
Oh yeah, that's not bad. It's only like 3 seconds. Yeah, even if it does take you two trips, like, it's still significantly faster.
Mm-hmm.
I just beast mode the rest of the game, 126, no worries.
Do it up.
Get a gold on every split. Let's do it.
Beast mode engaged. Uh oh. Save 30 seconds over my PB.
Oh, great. I lost no time. Still got the same cycle. Or never mind. This game no longer makes sense to me. I think a 126 would be the end of all runs, but honestly, you could probably get like a low 126 if you tried really, really hard. You just have to make like less than two seconds of mistake per level, basically.
That sounds like craziness.
Yeah, it is craziness. Again, I haven't always been the most sane person. Wall. Hey, Roach.
No! What was that? What? That didn't just happen.
That did just happen?
Oh my god, that's just... I don't even know. That's just dumb. It's like those two pedestals and like Wizard Peak with chests on them. I don't really know how to describe it, but I, like, bonked into one instead of, like, charging onto it. And just died.
Oh, that really sucks, yeah. I know what you mean.
It's like no reason to bonk there.
Of course, that guy would say at me.
Ooh. This just went to shit. Okay. He just laughed at me. That's cute. Okay.
It's over.
I haven't heard one of those guys laugh in a really long time. Oh god.
The druids.
It was like the big, like, fat Nork.
Oh, really?
He, like, whapped me because I, like, didn't have proper corpse management.
Corpse management.
That's really what I call it. It's ridiculous.
It's true, though. You definitely need to be aware of corpses getting in the way of shit.
Yeah, like one of the little guys got in the way, so I couldn't flame him. And he whapped me. And laughed. Yeah.
Run can somehow still be good, even though it's really bad.
Hey, forward.
You thought they were a cat? That's interesting. Those background noises.
What background noises?
I don't know. VXD's never seen speed game Spyro.
Oh.
So he's like, I thought it was my cat screaming.
What is no?
What is no? I think it's the opposite of yes.
I just can't even speak. It's just so retarded. I don't even. There's no excuse for what's happening right now. Goodness. I need that blue gem.
Alright, have a good night, BXD. Thanks for sticking around, even though you've never seen this game. I hope you enjoyed what you saw. Sparks. That was terrible going on.
It's nice to have something after Guantan.
Yes, she's streaming. Damn. If that was a good Guantanamo, it would have been gold.
That's a shame. No.
Oh, dude, that was great. That's lovely, Spyro. Okay, just don't lose 8 years, please.
Just made that. I enjoyed not getting zapped in Terrace Village.
Yeah, I haven't had a zapless yet, I don't think. Like, at least a good one.
My first half was zapless, anyway. Yeah, that's really bad.
Katie hacks. Yeah, she is quite the hacker.
Clearly, hacking. Over a minute behind. What is going on? You can do it, Spyro, I believe. Speedrun is unraveling.
Dude, saved time. Katie has scripts.
Has what?
Scripts. Not even scripts. Oh. Just scripts. I don't know what scripts are, but apparently they're OP.
Hey, Gov.
Like, I'm in, like, super try-hard mode. I, like, want this run to end so badly. So I'm going mega fast. Yeah, see, I'm like try-hard mode getting the, another gold split.
Nice.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh, I need that. Where did that guy even come from? I swear these trees just come out of nowhere sometimes. It's like fly across the map.
They're kind of confusing. Acts really weird sometimes.
Oh, I did get all that. Okay.
Okay. This is a gold, I think. Two in a row. Yeah, that was really well done. Yeah, I somehow turned this run from shit to good. Somehow, some way I do it.
Are you ahead again?
No, not quite yet. Only like 10 behind, I think.
Oh, well, that's really awesome.
Yeah.
What are you doing?
they didn't work.
Ooh. It's a bad Grandton, but probably one of my best ones.
It's so hard to optimize that room. Especially in 120, where the guy in the corner thinks he's frickin' Boss McBoss.
Just realized my music has like mostly been well behaved.
It's always good. It helps when you don't keep your PS2 on for 8 years. Bad. Bad slop.
That wasn't good.
The noises. The noises that came out of my mouth. Yeah, I'm like 3 seconds behind. I was like 25 behind earlier. 29. Should be ahead again after Icy Flight or this level. And before this is another record.
That'd
with,
be
like,
nice.
Terrible splits. With like the most godly beast makers that I'll never match. But at least I'll be ahead going into it, so I could like try to lose 1 second per level. That would be cool.
I mean, you wouldn't try to lose a second.
I try to not lose a second, but I'd end up losing 20. Nah, Terrasca, I could save like another 15, I bet. Maybe not that much, but probably that much.
Donut is like my new favorite thing.
Do you practice it a lot?
No, but I'm just
kidding. You switched up the strat.
Yeah, I just don't jump, and it helps a lot.
Yeah, my strat for Donut is probably the most consistent. But you don't often get double chests.
Yeah, I didn't, I got one chest, but I still just forgot to jump before, like, the supercharge.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I guess it still works without it. Like, it just, like, gives you that little reassurance that you won't, like, barely not make it. Getting that extra speed. I'm, like, the only one that believes that that is helpful. People's like, gotta save frames, dude.
He would.
Oh yeah, definitely. Oh, more consistent? Oh, it loses like 0.2? No, man.
Not worth it?
Not worth.
I need that gem.
Okay. In my head. Time to choke it all the way.
What even was that?
If this is the record, it's gonna have like a 1206 artisans or something bad like that. Like 15 seconds to save in that alone.
I think I disagree with most people, like, having time to save in the beginning. I'd actually prefer to not have time to save in the beginning.
That's why I reset so much. Like, I used to reset so much. But I've realized that it's not worth it because I always lose time in the late game anyway, so...
Mm-hmm. But if my splits are red, it's like I try a lot harder in the beginning.
Oh, if my splits are red, I just get sad. That's why I don't look at splits. Try not to. Too distracting.
Yeah, the game is pretty busy.
Shouldn't worry about the time, you should worry about playing the best you can.
Once I'm just like so far into the red, I just know it doesn't even matter to look at the splits.
Yeah, beast moding another race, indeed. It's like when I'm playing against Katie, I just need to show her the ropes. Destroying this game. Are you, like, watching it on a second screen? Like, obviously you can't watch it while you're playing, but...
Am I watching?
Yeah, like, do you have my stream open?
No.
Oh.
I mean, I have your stream open, I just don't see it.
Right. Well, you have, like, no time to do anything anyway, so...
Yeah, I don't even, like, look at my splits. If I looked at my splits, I'd probably, like, die somewhere. Where it wasn't known you could die.
I only look at stuff in dragon cutscenes or levels loading.
Balloonist is a great time to look at stuff.
Yeah, that too. No, not the Lofty of Doom. Okay, we're good. As long as I don't start choking right now, it should be okay.
It's probably like the disadvantage of racing you is I don't get to watch.
That's fine. The run is still going strong.
just kill it with fire?
I'll probably miss credit skip like 8 times.
That's not hopeful sounding.
No, you see, that's setting yourself up for success.
That's true.
Then you'll beast mode the rest of the run, and credit skip will happen. It'll be a glorious day. Filled with rainbows and unicorns and pandas. Just kidding. Turkey explosion. Found only in Spyro the Dragon.
I don't know why or how I ever missed that when I tried it. It's like impossible to miss.
Yeah, you just, if you flame him at a really weird angle, you'll miss it.
What is going on? I need these flame charges. One flame charge? Nope. RIP.
Damn. That time waste. Whole, like, 2 seconds. No, the time waste of another whole, like, 3 seconds. That's a lot of seconds. It's like all my seconds. Okay, it was only 3.4 seconds.
Still world record.
But I need to compete with a gold jock, so this needs to go really well. Jackie boy, go good, please. Yeah, it's so silent. I'm just like, I don't wanna jinx the run. Oh, this is not a good start. Hype. That guy's hype. Aw, dude. RIP. No game over credit skip. Oh my god, where am I going? Now's not the time to go backwards. Looks like we got a pretty good job. Hopefully, just get this. Nice. Nothing to worry about. All is jolly in the world of the dragons. It's not the run yet.
Turtle, please. Dog, please.
Damn, only 0.8. But no game over credits. Good. That sucks. It's only 3 seconds, so whatever. See if I choke this all away. It's not the day to choke it all away, I don't think. I think I'll save time. Oh dude, I'm cutting this really close. Almost blew up like 80 times.
That's not good.
Almost. Fewer than that. Still save 10.
Oh, okay.
Yep.
All works out.
You're missing a regen. Well, you're a dick, Scott. Confirmed asshole. Like, I hope your run dies.
Oh. Oh. Come on. You got this. Don't got this. Okay. Okay, all right. Oh, that's really mean. One red gem? That'd be like the worst. It's a terrible fate to wish on somebody.
Happened in the old record. Thankfully, that's not a record anymore.
Yeah.
My very first 127.
No. Don't even know what's going on with my run. It's just ridiculously bad.
All about the night flights, killing the urn.
Nice. Right when you needed it.
Alright, let's see if the run is meant to be. Got an amazing proxy there.
Nice work.
don't think it's quite secure. Loot will be the final determination, or determinant, I don't fucking know. Just do it right, please. This isn't hard, we got this.
Come on, plane.
I missed him. But I got him. So yeah, that's still a record. Because my loot was really bad, even though I got both planes. Two-second PB, wow.
Damn, nice.
You defeated Ganasty Ganork, collected the Dragon Egg, saved all the dragons, and recovered every bit of treasure in the Dragon Kingdom. How do you feel?
I feel fired up, Bob. That's crazy.
Dude, Ryan, why is your name yellow? Butting heads with Nasty Nork and his weird minions. What's a minion? Never mind. You know what they say. That's so fucking funny. Like the worst record ever. That is terrible. It's, like, look at how this run started. Like, I got a 415 Dark Hollow. It's like, who the hell is this kid? 1207 artisans? Like, what a scrub.
Improvements can be made. It's pretty crazy.
I lost 12 on Ice Cavern, which is about like 15. I can be 30 seconds ahead after Ice Cavern, or even like 40. And then Wizard Peak, I died.
What?
Yeah, this run has a death in it.
126 is in your future.
Well, I was always knew that 126 was gonna happen. It's just like I need a run to go that good in the late game and go way better in the early game. Like, my Beastmakers was beast. My... Yeah. My... everything leading up to.
That was pretty beast.
No.
I only improved Summer Best by 1 second. It's not a big deal.
I need this life, actually. While I'm here, couldn't we not be doing this?